response time, helping to save more lives.
It'll be somebody there that we can get the trucks out and if in somebody's need.
In Tunkhannock, Ai Jiang, 2822 News.
The Fire and Ice fundraiser will continue again tomorrow until 9 p.m. And for anyone interested in being a volunteer, EMS, you can visit our website, PAHomepage.com.
Don't.